Hello friends, welcome to Amul Facebook Live. This is a foodie chef Swagata, and today I will make Mexican Mango Salsa. So I face some technical issues, so let me start today's show. So you can see there is lots of veggies and some good olive oil, extra virgin olive oil. So let me start the show.
There is huge problem. Today we also have faced the same problem. The dressing of the salsa is very much important. I will show you the dressing. ऐसे हम ऐसे इस कुछ ही गए आपको अगर पसंद है सचिन का रखने के लिए यू कैन यू कैन कीप इट Basically what I am doing, I will prepare mango salsa, that is Mexican mango salsa. For that I am cutting all this, firstly the ye wala mango jo ekdum pakka hua hai, ye wala cut liya, fir cucumber add kiya. I think I will add the very more of this mango. Now some tomatoes. You see how colorful it is looking. Yeah, I can pre-cut all the veggies and fruits, but I am cutting over here because for salsa, this cutting and mixing up the fruits is the main part. क्या मिला लिया मैंगो राइट मैंगो देन क्यूकम्बर देन टमाटोज नाउ द शैलट्स ओनली joining. Yeah, as you know, I've done some paneer papuri and many dishes that actually need eating. So today I thought that why not a salsa? Because last we have done mango sandwich, Kolkata style. Yeah. If you just go to Facebook and go to Amul, then you can see all my recipes. Or else you can visit Swagata's Cooking is Heavenly. Cooking is Heavenly is my food blog. So, sir, we are now going to add this menu. So this thing is intact. Now clean this place. And I'm coming back. see.
This is the Mexican mango salsa is going. Yeah, I've added ripe mango, both raw mangoes, and all the things are now in the market very easily available. So if you want to make it, you can make it. So now I will prepare the dressing.
This is the extra body olive oil. I will add some green chilies. So olive oil ले लिया, उसमें add किया some chilies और ये धनिया का पत्ते. And now I will add some salt and red chili powder to my salad. And then I will mix this one. And here also I add lemon. So for the dressing you need olive oil, chilies, green chilies, some coriander and lemon. This is yummy and this is lovely. You know, this मुंह में अभी से पानी आ रहा है. So I hope that this thing will be very very tasty. Thank you. serve this one with lovely nachos, because Mexican dishes goes pretty well with nachos. So let me come. So today even one of our chef in Amul is doing homemade nachos, so you can go through my recipes also, you will get this one. So I will add this mango salsa with lovely nachos. This is so good. With this mango salsa. Here you are with your foodie chef Swagata, and this is everything is done, even the cutting is done in front of you, and the dressing of this olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, is also done in front of you, so you can do it well. You have to just arrange all the veggies and the fruits. And if you do this salsa, it will be very tangy, very refreshing, because olive oil, lemon, all the best of the thing is there. So, and you can enjoy with your friends, with your family. So, bye for today and take good care of yourself. This is Foodie Chef Swagata, and my link is all given by Amul. Amul is the Taste of India. So, you know, we are with you for so many years, and with you all friends, you know, it feels really, really, it's a kind of feeling that let's not stop in any station, the train must go on. Yeah. Thanks for joining. Take good care. Bye. Bye. And follow Amul. Amul is the Taste of India. And follow Swagata's cooking is only, and there is www.psychologicalways.com. If you have health related queries, please, please to visit the website, and maybe your many problems will be solved. Take good care. Bye. Bye. Yeah, this is your mango salsa, Mexican mango salsa with nachos. Nachos, you can buy nachos and you can make nachos. Go to Amul, you will get today also one of our chef is doing nachos. She has already done. In my cooking is heavily also you will get. So nachos is not a big deal now. So I hope you have enjoyed the show and do this. It's full of veggies, full of fruits. So, and extra virgin olive oil is there, lemon is there. So this is your Mexican mango salsa with lovely nachos. So foodie chef Swagata, bye, take care from Kolkata.